Well, yeah, why don't we go there in the chairs?
I have to go to Decorators Association, and the president's from New Mexico. And she just insisted, and I said, well,
a nice picture.
This is going to be quite a business making these decorations
for the United States.
Thank you, Senator.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President.
You got fires.
Can I talk with you 1 minute?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you all.
Hello.
How you doing?
Nice to see you guys.
You're doing great.
First, I want to tell you, I'm so proud of you on this radio thing.
Well, thank you.
You did right.
Well, they finally came around.
Yeah. Frankly, I think it's been a relief to Jim Baker and Vice President, because if they had to do it, go through a couple of months of torture, because they'd say you changed policies, you know, it'd be all kinds.
But you know what it was? We stood here and said, absolutely, this is what our demand is. Meet it and withdraw. Well, finally, after fudging around and trying to pretend they were doing it and fudging things up and all that.
And nobody thinks that he, Arafat's in great shape, you know, the guy's a bum, but I mean, you gotta try him.
Yeah.
Gotta try it. I wanted to do two things. First,